Hey, you guys. Okay, so it's been a while since I've actually talked to you guys, I think. So today I'm going to be showing you how I did these crimpy looking waves in my hair. So we started off by sectioning our hair. We're just going to clip up the top of our hair from about the bottom of our ear up. And I'm going to be using Hot Off the Press by Paul Mitchell as a thermal protectant and a light hairspray. So I'm just spraying that in. Now I'm going to go in with my Paul Mitchell Shine Spray. It's just going to add some shine to your hair, like the name says. Now I'm going in with some Paul Mitchell Worked Up, which is just going to help to work in any texture you're trying to create into your hair. Or, yeah, something like that. So now I'm going in with my Paul Mitchell Express Ion Smooth Plus. This is the Big Night Out edition. It's in a rose gold color. So we're just creating the waves by going back and forth with the smooth iron. I don't really know how to explain it, but if you can watch and learn like me, then that's perfect.
I'm not a reading. Started reading.